The AiROCK is controlled by these directional arrows. Checkmark always brings you to a pre-programmed height unless you're already there, like it said at target height. In manual mode 1, the up arrow tilts forward, the down arrow tilts backward, checkmark goes to ride height, left arrow, you heard the sway bar disconnect, goes to a tilt left, checkmark back to ride height, right arrow goes tilt right.